looking down, waiting to jump. I was scared, lost and confused. I was finally beginning my life as a young adult, getting ready to be sent off into the world with nothing but the moral values that my family had pressed upon me for so many years. The summer after my high school graduation went by quickly. But there was one moment that I could never forget. It was the first time that I realized everything was going to be okay. British Columbia was beautiful that summer. The calmness of the mountains captured the essence of my thoughts. Sitting, thinking, and wondering how my life would turn out. I needed to find out who Tara really was and who she wanted to be in the future. Having this time to myself helped me gain a new perspective on life. I suddenly realized that all of these changes weren't bad, but exciting and challenging. My fears of being a lonely failure actually motivated me to accept change and forced me to jump into life without any restraints. So I did exactly that. Weightlessness, fear, unable to control my body as it plummeted towards the icy cold mountain river raging below me. Then a rush of excitement. I was alive. I felt as if I had been reborn. Bungee jumping in Canada has been the most refreshing and exhilarating experience in my life so far. After that, I figured that if I could jump off of a perfectly good bridge, I could tackle growing up just fine. Things have been nothing short of amazing since then. I'm just taking what life throws at me day by day, and it feels great.